Florida has the largest and highest concentration of natural freshwater springs on Earth, but they are facing destruction. The government agencies in charge of protecting these waters are sacrificing them for corporate interests.
This is just wrong. This is government at its worst.
I mean, I'll just be honest with you, it's criminal. I mean, you're just openly lying to the public.
The state of Florida is remiss in its duties.
Now, it's up to a growing assembly of independent scientists and grassroots activists to save Florida's precious springs.
The mermaids are not going to go down without a fight.
The springs are facing imminent death.
Here in the Florida Springs heartland, Nestle International is coming in to bottle our spring water and wrap it in plastic, and the public has had enough.
Our water!
We're proud. We have nothing to hide.
And hey, this is our water here.
And I think people should, you know, strive more to take care of this. You know, this is the only planet we have, this one planet.